Go cross for this, because why not? Well, I'll tell you what, Doobie, you have a good chance to earn like a good chunk of those ink ribbons, considering next Friday RE4 Remake comes out, and that's probably that Friday or that Saturday, more likely that Saturday, I'm gonna be streaming a lot of that. But then you got the tournament after. I wonder if jumping on the boat is Ow. My just be separate though. Yeah, the tournament, given how many participants there are, tournament's not gonna be very long, but RE4 Remake, for certain, I'm gonna be putting a lot of time in. Yes, Doppelganger's back. And he's powered up. You gotta throw hands. Don't do that. Glad I got that. That takes a lot. Probably. Now that I got Grand Cross for that, that's... Oh, we're in there. I'll save the sacrificial doll for... Okay, so Grand Cross only uses 9 hearts now instead of 12. That's still quite a bit. But... Jumping on the wooden platform's obviously bad. Need the map. Y'all. I wonder if for those, we'll have to destroy them all at once. It's looking like that might be the case. Hey, stop. Why are you all spread around like that? Know what I should do. I'm grinding for cash, sort of. Put me at like 46. Perfect guard thing, that'll help me recover at least a little bit. I wonder how many levels there are. all the armor. That's a shame.
Yeah.
buddy. Wait, something ain't right about that. Hold on. Because if that's his number, that's the Roman numeral for six, then it shouldn't go there. Let me see. That doesn't go there, because it goes to another room that probably has the numbers 6 through 10, or is supposed to have the numbers 6 through 10. So, that's probably the other side. So I've had to guess, this loops all the way back around to where I came back from, or where I came in from. Whew. Okay, so I was right. This does loop around to that. So there we go. That's the only one I like. That door was blocked. Oh, I know why. Thank you. Oh, this is gonna go down insane. Clearly dodged. Every other time I block it, it goes over my head. Also have yet to come across the same. That was just not gonna work. Oh, I've been cursed. Not quite was that what I was expecting to be over here. Some sort of like anti-holy armor or something. Not. clearly blocking that, but alright. Okay, so... That's just going down the middle. Leaf of Sun and Moon is here. Is that one here? Probably not. It's on this side, but that's safer. How much money am I working with now? Still not like quite over 10. I could sell the L ball. I could. Maybe. I don't think that's gonna get me much though. Excuse me for yawning so much. I'm work tired. Oh yeah, that's, I know where that's going. no. Then again, I might have to just go ahead and go there anyway. Let's see what happens. Yeah. definitely missing another piece of the puzzle. Do I want to go? Wait, hold on. It's a 6 tablet now. Put it in. Flip it. And it becomes the 4 tablet. There we go. That's what we needed. Alright, now I can go. insert 4 tab. Oh, I don't think I like what's in there. Or what might be in here. Anything? Get rid of the veil. Dragon crab. Opens the door that leads to the throne room. Okay, so that's basically what I needed. So I think before we do that, go back to Ronaldo's house and do some final preparations. Preparations.
Welcome. What would you like today?
Okay, so that was only going to give me like 500. 500.
Is this okay? Would you like anything else?
I could... Talisman that nullifies the damage from an enemy attack. I didn't even realize I had that. Could sell it, but I'm not gonna do that. So I think what I'm gonna do here... I should sell... the Aroma Earring.
Is this okay?
I don't really need it.
Anything else? What would you like
to
buy?
Solar Blade.
Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Is that all? Come back soon. Welcome back. What would you like today?
The Moonlight Plate, which would give me a good 2,000.
Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Anything else? What would you like today? Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Is this okay? Would you like anything else?
I still have the one super potion left, so...
Is that all? I appreciate your business.
Way to like organize. I know it's kind of like irrelevant now, but I mean, want to end the game on an at least or somewhat orderly note. I do wonder if the tool bag and the dragon crest should be up top, then the remaining items. Thank you. actually one more stop in like the castle, just because I want to check the thing. And if it's not open, then never mind. Which I think is probably not gonna open until I beat the boss. So. High potions are 800 apiece, so. I'll just use the memorial ticket to get back to the save area that I need to get back to. But I gotta check the growling. He's hangry. That's what it is. I love the moon. Okay. Is there anything I want to put in the tower? I got. I might just to put the white bishop. And as far as orbs, real quick, Grand Cross. But I'll use others if necessary. Michael's sword is pretty powerful. So I might go back to that. Keep the vampire killer, keep the solar plague. This is time of relics. Hearts used. So I'm good. If I have to... Sometimes nullifies the damage from them. I do actually kind of want to use the... Talisman instead of Dropmir. Nullify, what does it say? Hold on. Wait. Where'd you go? Roach? Dropmir. What the fuck? Nullifies damage sometimes. I wonder though if I should just leave Dropmir on and long use relics. Okay, so I'll keep Dropmir on. All right, Dragon Crest, use it. Ready to fight the boss, Walter, not Sullivan.
Welcome. I have been waiting, Leon.
Walter, I will never forgive you.
I see. It seems you have enjoyed the gift that I gave you.
Yes. Thanks to that, I now have the power to defeat you.
Well, that power is quite something. But I am beloved by the night. You will taste my powers.
I'll kill you and the night!
Interesting. Now the curtain rises on this delightful little game.
Also, the regular music is just gonna keep playing. Gosh. I just had to smack him with it.
What? Now there is nothing left to protect you. I'll fulfill my promise to Sarah now!
Not yet. The power of the night is still full. I shall teach you the meaning of true terror!
I love this PS2 era voice acting. Gotta get as far away from that as I possibly can. Here on this throne. Oh, the talisman nullified though. That's what that is.
This should not have happened!
Sarah's suffering. And Rinaldo's grief. Carve them into your cursed body and perish!
But with my powers, I will surely come back to life. I could not obtain the Crimson Stone. But someday, it will be mine.
Oh, hey, it's me.
No! You betrayed
me! I shall take your soul!
Didn't disappoint me, Leon. I knew without a doubt that you would accomplish this.
What is the meaning of this?
I needed a powerful vampire soul. That is all.
Are you saying you used me?
Not just you. Your betrothed, Sarah, Rinaldo, and Walter. I used all of you. I never thought it would go so well, though.
Is that red stone? The Crimson Stone?
Ah, you know it. I'm impressed. I made Walter's soul mine with the power of this stone.
I sense a rage from this whip. You abandoned humanity?
That's right. By becoming a vampire, I obtained eternal life. That was my goal. It was my revenge against God.
Revenge against
you
God?
You dare mock God?
We have risked our lives and fought for the sake of God. But God mercilessly stole away the one I loved most. When all I ever wished for was Elisabetta's safety. If limited life is God's decree, then I shall defy it. And within that eternity, I shall curse him forevermore. I will give you eternity, too.
You wretched fool.
What?
Is this what the woman you loved would have wanted? The Matthias I know would not have loved such a woman.
Elisabetta was a kind, honorable woman. She was concerned only for me to the very end.
That is why I hate him!
Am I wrong? Did you not defeat Walter with hatred in your heart, too?
Yes, I'd be lying if I claimed otherwise. But defeating him... No. Preventing others from suffering the same cursed fate. That was Sarah's dying wish. Granting my beloved's wish. That is all I can do to prove my love to Sarah. Eternity without her would be nothing but emptiness.
Leon, I thought that you would understand. Dawn is coming.
Farewell, Leon. Death?
Yes?
He's all yours.
Wait.
Destroyed here and now!
Great. Oh man, I love back-to-back boss fights. I'm doing it, man. That's fantastic and all, you know. Just back to back boss fights. that's great. Equip that just in time.
Die! Minion!
Minion!
Dominion! Tempest!
To destroy all related to the vampires. Though you have divine powers, you are no exception.
Unfortunately for you, as long as my master survives, I will rise from the dead.
I see. Give him this message. You have become a cursed being, and I will never forgive you. This whip, and my kinsmen, will destroy you someday. From this day on, the Belmont clan will hunt the night!
Yeah, don't think you like that. And of course, like every other time, once we defeat them, the castle destroys itself.
And so the story of the Belmont clan's struggle against evil begins. However, Matthias and the Belmonts will not meet again for hundreds of years. Matthias goes into hiding in foreign lands and continues to curse God for eternity. Eventually, he names himself Lord of the Vampires, King of the Night. The years before their next meeting pass slowly and quietly, but with finality. The intermission in this exquisite play from which two souls will never escape.
Okay, that was cool. Hold on. I'm gonna make a separate. Overwrite that. Platforming in dark rooms. They had the smallest freaking platform in front of that door. Unlock jewel. Alright. Prison of eternal torture. Oh Lord. Oh, poison. Okay. I see what's happening. Yeah, second thing. Arm is definitely the weaker. Not good. I basically reverse, I have the time on attacks. Sacrificial doll equipped.
Over.
Does that not work? The fuck?
Thank you.
call. There we have it. And the black orb is mine. All right, time to go.